Hello and welcome to another video from me, Just a Motocross Novice. So this week's video, we was at Milton Malsor. Not a private hire this one, it was just a session track. It was a bit of a last minute decision, I think, but we just decided to go there and do a practice day with some sessions. Never been to this track before, so it's always good going to new tracks. Really enjoy doing that. My opinion on the track, it was really good. Could have done with a lot more watering. It is so hard packed and it was such a warm day, it was solid by the end of the day. But the track overall was decent. Didn't flow quite as much as I'd like. Very stop and start. And I didn't ride the best on the day. But the overall track was good. I just wouldn't rush back there, to be honest. But here's some footage anyway of the day. Me and my mates riding. Always good getting out. Can't complain, whatever track it is, to be honest. What we got coming up, so we're supposed to have Moto 101, but we actually got a call to say that whoever, like DMP, Doncaster Motorpark, was available, and we've been desperate to get a private hire on that track for a couple of years now, so we jumped on that, and you wait for that video. It's absolutely amazing track. It's definitely up there, top two for me, Fat Cats and Doncaster Motorpark, just unbelievable tracks. Absolutely loved it, fantastic day. And they do a timed lap thing and everything like that there. You'll see in the video coming soon. It was really, really good. So we've still got Moto 101 to come. We're back at Flatwell as well soon. Lots pending, and stay tuned. You'll see, I will release a video soon. As soon as it lands, I have ordered myself a new bike, so the KTM is no more. It won't be here for much longer, hopefully. So stay tuned for that. Let me know what you think on that side of things. Really appreciate you watching. Take care, stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!